not giving her more. I've been writing about my feelings, I've been writing about my pain, I've been fighting all the feelings that I wanna in my name, been igniting all the villains. That
yo, what's up, everybody? It's Joe B.I. T.W., how's it going, guys? How's it going today? Tell me how y'all doing in the comments below, because I always want to know how you doing, how you feeling today. Everybody, we got a music video. I saw a little fan pages and stuff of because of Niall, but it's someone else who's going to make the song, but Niall's on it. We got Anne-Marie Niall Horan, our song official video. So it posted this video at 8 a.m. Why not reacting to this A16? Because I think Anne Marie is from the UK. Now it's from the UK and stuff. Yeah, from the UK. I don't know. Don't attack me in the comments. But yeah, I think both of them from the UK. But yeah, we got our song. Anne-Marie Niall Horan. Don't forget the video. I'm going to be linked searching below. My search man will be over here. The producer TMS produced this. So we in the beginning of the video, it said our song on Marie and Niall Horan. So we got Anne-Marie in a car. And we got Niall have his car over there, the green one. So maybe Niall got the chunk. Maybe he gonna post, get his belongings and put it on inside Anne-Marie trunk car and stuff. And yeah, but let me stop talking. Let me see what Niall and Anne-Marie gonna do in this video right now. Okay. It look like pictures and stuff. So now you got like pictures or stuff. And Anne-Marie, okay, pause. So those like design jewelries or pictures, I think I see a picture of a person's face or something maybe. But yeah, but back to the view. Oh, we got a wash. Is that money?
I'll be honest, I'm alright with me.
Sunday morning.
In my own bed sheets, I've been waking up alone.
Pause right now. Okay, hold up, guys. Let me cut this off. So it said morning, trying jewelry, turns on the morning. Rewards are in for. So are like Anne-Marie and Niall in trouble because they have jewelry or stuff, or maybe they're going to trade and get money or something, or they're looking for them maybe because they have the jewelry and stuff, because they just say jewelry thieves on the one, reward for inform, call this number or this person because they say this has been some thieves are silly. So maybe talking about Niall or Anne-Marie or just Niall, and maybe Anne-Marie is like maybe set up Niall. We don't know. Back to the video.
Every time I think that I can get you out of my head, you never ever let me forget.
So we saw Anne-Marie just throw a rose. Is she trying to leave a trail where Niall and her are going? Because we saw her throw a rose. Because in the car, it was a rose, a necklace, some other jewels and stuff. Is she living a trail? Maybe trying to set up Niall or something? But we don't know. Because Niall said, I would be honest, I will always with me Sunday morning in your own bed sheets. I never been wake up alone. I haven't thrown off her for a day. I would be honest if they is better off this way. But every time I think that I can get you out of my head, you never let me forget, cuz. So, like, never forget, no less. Okay. But back to the video, everybody. Okay. Okay.
Just a song on the radio.
can we just pause? Both of the voices just singing at the same time, smiling, enjoying this car ride, going somewhere. We don't know where, just having a great time singing together in this video. Like, oh, back to the video.
That we used to
shop.
I'll be honest, I'm alright with me. Sunday mornings.
Uh-oh.
In my own white tea. I've been waking up alone. I haven't thought of him for days. I'll be honest, it's better off this way.
Also, we... And now the world's just leaving. And you see the sign say, thieves are on the run and stuff. And we see a old man calling. We don't know the cops or somebody. Because now I just went to that shop corner and stuff. Maybe about to sell jewelry or something. But we don't know. Because Niall and Anne-Marie singing together, just saying, just when I think you're gone, we're out sung on the radio. Just like take me back to the place we used to go and even try, but I cannot fight it. When I hear, I cannot stop smiling. I remember you're gone, baby. It's just a song on the radio that we used to know. So like, maybe about a relationship, because it was our favorite song together. Now we fighting. Now we're not together, it's not working out. I know, but let's go back to the video. Oh snap. Back to the video.
Every time I think that I can get you out my head, you never ever let me forget. Cause just when I think you're gone, you're a song on the radio.
So we back to where this was not your car, and we see a Vols again, jury, and some type of rapper or something. But yeah, I don't know what you think is gonna happen by in the comments, because we saw Anne-Marie leaving Vols. Is she gonna stab Niall or not? But we don't know. But yeah.
Just when I think you're gone,
uh-oh,
the
cops
on the radio. Just like that takes me back to the places we used to go. And I've been trying, but I just can't fight it.
Not her, and just look at the same time, laughing and still driving like we going all, we on the run. Let's forget the cops, we going faster than them. And look at the same time, they smile and still go. That is money and jewelry and sub, bro. And we see Niall and her just dancing around because the car got both of them in the middle. And both of them just jamming and still singing. Niall, Anne-Marie.
That we used to
took the glasses on. Okay, what's gonna happen? That's it.
Every day I die
over
and over again.
Okay. So everybody, that was Anne-Marie Niall Horan, our song. So in the beginning of the video, we don't know if Anne-Marie set up Niall or not, because you saw she was throwing one rose. I think maybe she was setting up Niall, maybe. Oh, something. I thought she was going to say Niall or something, but no. She just threw the rose. And the guy called the police because now I was in the shop. Anne-Marie just was rating herself. And I'm like, is that a person's face? But no, it was some money. It was just money. And some other jewelry and stuff. But yeah, this is my first time listening to Anne-Marie and Niall Horan. My first time listening to her, I heard her name around, so. And y'all, we know we all been reacting to it now, but this is my first time her listening to her song. And she dropped this. But yeah, but I want to know how you feel in the comments below, because this, and even being trying, but I cannot even fight. And when I hear, I cannot stop smiling. I remember you gone, baby. It's just the song on the radio. And been trying so, but I cannot fight it. But when I hear, I cannot stop smiling. I remember when you gone, baby. It's just the song on the radio that we used to know. So maybe like when it was together, it was our favorite song. We were smiling and everything. Now I cannot stop smiling because it was our favorite song. But baby, you gone. And I cannot stop smiling because you're gone. I cannot stop smiling because this was our favorite song, but you're gone forever. And I know what to do. And just when I think you're gone, hear our song on the radio, just like we take it back to the place we used to go. Like the first place y'all was together, we meet, listen to this song together, having a great time and vibing, man. I think I can just get out of my head, you never let me forget, cuz. Let me be, I would be honest, I'm always with the Sunday morning in our own white teens. And I've been waking up alone, I haven't thought of him for days, and I be honest, this day I'll be better. So it's talking about display of race. When we was together, we was wearing white teens, went in the Sunday morning, just having a great time. Now we both alone, not together. And yeah, it's not, we're not together. But Abba, I'm gonna know how you feel about, oh yeah, that was Anne-Marie part, but now I'm saying his own part. I'm gonna be honest with me, Sunday morning, my own bed sheets, I've been waking up alone during the days. I'll be honest, better days all this way. So Anne-Marie was wearing white jeans and I was in his bed sheets alone, just doing the better race on their own, so. But I want to know how you feel, what's your comment, what do you think the meaning of the song is in the comments below. What do you think about Anne-Marie Niall Horan Ice song and the wise Tom Brand Prince and Pen Kelly Niall Horan, Ben Corn and Anne-Marie and video director Michael Harden? And yeah, don't forget, the original video will be linked charging below. Niall's social media and Anne-Marie social media, everything will be linked charging below. Comment below if you want me to write to more Niall Horan or more Anne-Marie. And yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, turn on that notification bell on to get noticed every time I'm going to upload a other Anne-Marie Niall Horan. How will you know I'm going to upload more songs if you don't subscribe and turn on the bell? How will you know, everybody? But everybody, thanks for watching again. Don't forget that blessed, positive vibe where you are around the world. Send to Anne-Marie and Niall. Hope y'all doing well. All blessings and love go to y'all and your family and everybody who's working this video. And yeah, and same to y'all, everybody. But thanks for watching again. Have a blessed, positive day where you're all around the world. Make 2021 your year. It's your time to shine. Never get up. Be positive. Positive vibe all around your way. And thanks for watching, everybody. And see you in the next video. I'm out. Peace out.